Good morning, Eagles. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Pace Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. We at Pace pledge to treat everyone with fairness, kindness, and respect.
Good morning, Pace Eagles. I'm Joey Mitchell, and welcome back to Teacher Spotlight. Today, I'm here with the middle school teacher, Mrs. Reiki.
Hi, everybody.
How are you today, Miss Reiki?
I'm great. How are you, Joey?
I'm good. I'm glad that I got to have you here.
I'm so glad you're here.
So before we get started, how about you tell everyone about yourself?
Sure. My name is Mrs. Reiki, and I am an 8th grade ELA teacher. I teach reading and language arts. I've been at Pace Brantley for about 7 years. And I have 2 kids, Carson and Griffin, and a wonderful husband named Scott.
That's awesome. So our first question is, what college did you graduate from?
That's a great question. So I went to FSU right after high school and got my associate's degree there, transferred to UCF. I got my bachelor's degree at University of Central Florida, and then continued there with my master's degree. And I have my master's degree from UCF as well.
That's excellent. What are some things about your family?
Oh, my family is very, very fun. And we like to do lots of fun things together, like go surfing. And we go snowboarding and skiing every year, twice a year now. This year we're going to Canada and Montana. And we like to go to the mountains. We like to go to the beach. And then both of my kids also play lacrosse. So we spend a lot of time watching lacrosse games.
Awesome. It sounds like a lot of family fun.
Super fun.
What is your favorite thing about Pace Brantley?
Oh, easy, easy, the students. I absolutely adore my students. I love each and every one of them. I have taught nearly every student on this campus, and I love them. And I love the teachers as well.
That's awesome. What do you love about being a teacher?
Oh, so many things. But I think my favorite thing is when a kiddo will not necessarily enjoy reading, but then we read a book together that they love, and there's like a little light bulb that goes off for them, and they turn into a reader. And they just find that book that they just absolutely love, and then it makes them want to read and read and read.
That's awesome. What inspired you to be an English teacher?
So I'm actually a speech language pathologist and an ESE teacher, and I started a long, long, long time ago helping kids who struggled with language and learning how to communicate. And so that was always my favorite part of working with kids. And so I decided I really wanted to work on the academic side of language and helping kids learn to read, learn to write, and learn to understand how to communicate with each other.
That's awesome. What do you like to do in your free time outside of school?
We love to travel. We like to travel during the summer, and then we also travel in the winter. I also enjoy, shocker, reading, and I really love to shop.
Awesome. What advice would you give to the students or even the teachers?
Oh, that's a great question, Joey. I think my most valued piece of advice is don't be afraid to ask for help. All of the teachers here are here because we want to help you and because we love our students and we want you to succeed. So do not ever be afraid to ask for help. That is absolutely what we're here for.
That's excellent advice. But thank you for being here, Ms. Reiki.
Thank you so much for interviewing me. I enjoyed this.
You're very welcome. And that is it for Teacher Spotlight. Have a great day, Eagles. Bye.
Bye.
can start whatever.
Hello, Pace Eagles. I'm Jada McGowan, and today I am here with
Mrs. DeSanta.
So today we're going to be learning how to do family in sign language. So you're going to take your hands just like this, and you're going to move them in a circular motion like this. Family.
All right. So this is my family, my two daughters and my granddaughter. So you take the sign and it's family.
All right. Thank you for watching.
Cool. In which year was the Declaration of Independence signed? The Third Amendment prohibits.
Find your confidence. Lead with love. The rest will follow. Vin Diesel.
I hope that all of you have a great day, and remember, treat everyone with kindness. Have a super day.